In accordance with the new COVID-19 guidelines issued by the Tripura government, the night curfew came into effect across the state from Monday. The night curfew from 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. will be in place till 20th January. Police are also seen keeping a strict vigil in the streets during the curfew tallies. Officer in charge of West Agartala Police Station, Jayanta Karmakar, said that anyone found violating the COVID-19 protocols would be strictly dealt with. The measures are being taken to avoid further spread of the deadly coronavirus. The government has requested the people to follow COVID-appropriate behavior according to the new guidelines issued by the Tripura government. Movie halls, sports complexes and stadiums, entertainment parks and bars are to be kept open only with 50% capacity. Whereas gyms and swimming pools are to be operated at 1/3 capacity. Meanwhile, the state reported 176 fresh cases in the last 24 hours period, and with the detection of these fresh cases, the total active tally in the state mounted to 753. The positivity rate in the state is currently at 3.91%.
जो गवर्नमेंट का ऑर्डर निकला ही माइट बी अवेयर ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स दैट नाइट कर्फ्यू विल बी स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 9 o'clock इन द इवनिंग एंड इट विल कंटिन्यू अप टू 5 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग रिलैक्सेशन आर देयर इमरजेंसी सर्विसेज मेडिकल फायर सर्विस पुलिस एंड एनी अदर इमरजेंसी दीज आर एग्जेम्पशंस अदरवाइज वी आर डिप्लॉयड डिफरेंट नाकस ऑन द सिटी एंड चेकिंग ऑल द व्हीकल्स दोज हु आर फाउंड वायलेटिंग द लॉ देयर स्ट्रिंजेंट एक्शन इज बीइंग टेकन अगेंस्ट दोज पीपल. And apart from the violators, you can see some people are moving on the road for some emergency medical services. Those people are exempted. People are giving a very good response to us. Everybody, like most of the people, are abiding by the laws and abiding by the rules and regulations set up by the government for night curfew.